So from this to this. Stay with us, guys. We'll show you how to do that now.
Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair, guys. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel, guys. In today's video, guys, we'll show you how to polish your car and how to turn your faded paint into a brand new looking paint, guys, in just one step. Stay with us and we'll show you how to do that. In the meantime, guys, okay, let me introduce you quick to the channel. We'll have more than 200 videos on every vehicle we get at the shop because our mission, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. So please, guys, subscribe to the channel. Check this thing out now. We have that 2007 Ford Edge, guys. Okay, practically you think the paint is fine, right? Okay, this is the paint that we haven't polished yet. This is what we polished. Now, I want you guys to pay attention, okay, to the color and the clarity of the paint here. Okay, ignore the scratches. The scratches will be a different video. And check out when I move to the area that's not fixed. Okay, you can see how dull that thing gets, right? Okay, now, let me turn the light off. Or on, I think on is better. Listen now, the sound of the area that wasn't clean with wax yet. Now listen when I go to the clean one. You almost don't hear anything. Okay, and here? Completely different, guys. So it's just unbelievable how we can have such a difference. Okay, you can definitely see, okay, here how foggy the paint is, and check out here how clear it is. So what do we use, guys? We use Glossworks by Chemical, guys. Okay, this is amazing wax. It's something that we definitely recommend. The video is not sponsored. We purchased it ourselves, but we've been using it quite a bit, actually. So what we usually do out of the sunshine on a cloudy day, you can do it outside, but usually I prefer to do it in a shop. We're going to apply a thin amount. Okay, we're going to spread it with an applicator. Okay, we're going to spread it, and I wouldn't recommend to do more than half of the hood. Okay, half a door and maybe a whole fender at the time, but always do half of a body panel or a whole body panel if it's smaller. Let's say a fender, you can do it once. But a hood, I'll recommend to do it twice. So we have a polishing pad here, guys. Okay, buffing pad. We have the buffer now. We're going to set it at about 1800 RPMs. Okay, and we'll keep moving back and forth, and don't stay too long in one spot because you will make the paint too hot, guys. So now, once we're ready with that, guys, we get a microfiber cloth, okay, and we're going to go ahead and wipe, okay, the wax that's left on the car. Okay, you can see it's going to come off really easy, and I want you to see how shiny that thing turns out. Okay, you can see the reflection of the cables, okay, in the hood. It's just unbelievable. It gets super smooth. Okay, it's unbelievable smooth, guys. I cannot believe it to the touch. Okay, and even the chrome, okay, you can clean the chrome with it, and it's going to polish it real nice as well. And you can see quite a bit of a difference here, guys. Just took us like 3-4 minutes to do half of the hood, the whole hood in about 5 minutes. So if you guys looking to improve the, okay, the way your car looks and your paint looks in just a few simple, guys, steps, wash your car, polish it with that compound. This is the way to do it. So thank you for watching, guys, and see you guys next time.